going to be my second vlog on this channel. Today we're going to go to Silver Glen Springs. We're going to take some photos out there, do some underwater stuff with the GoPro, see what kind of stuff we can find. Afterwards, we may go shopping a little bit, get some food, so see what we can get into. Thank you guys for coming back and watching. Subscribe and like if you enjoy what you see. Here we go.
Thank you. We're official. We're in.
We're honorary members of the Silver Glen Springs National Area.
Says our pink wristbands.
Suck it.
So we just got to Silver Glen. Meeting my buddy Mike here. Got Vinny with me also. Gonna do some snorkeling and some pictures. And maybe a little bit of hiking over here, seeing a trail on the way in, so we'll see.
Got my snorkeling gear, fresh out the Walmart. Yeah. I found him. He's no longer hidden.
Just had to go put all my stuff back in the car. That's expensive because I don't want to get stolen while we're underwater. Even in a nice area, you can't trust people.
Oh shit, everybody's naked.
Everybody's naked. Yeah. So I just had a scare. I thought I forgot my waterproof housing, but I didn't. So we're good.
We got Scuba Mike. We got Scuba J. And we got Vinny, who can't really swim.
It ain't that cold, he's lying.
And we just finished swimming. Now we're gonna go walk on one of these trails and probably smoke a little doobie, but we'll see what we can do. Just started walking and I already hear Vinny crying back there. That's what happens when you don't bring shoes.
You're not wearing shoes, man?
Yo, what's up? B-O-E-D-O-E, Bodo. Better off remembering it,
dog. I know you guys don't think I'm gonna forget my favorite activity.
I said, yuck, my grill it. Came with a pit, be like Debo, kill it. Bitch, don't get it twisted, I am with it. And I puts it on my children, I'm just playing, I ain't got no children, huh? But can you feel me, do you feel it? In your mind, I try to drill it. If you do not understand, up is what I'm giving. Like fuck shit, ass dick balls, pussy gun ho. Drink some Mojack, make it drop to the flow. With that fat ass, oh my god, oh lord. You want that fast cash,
so I'm pretty sure we found some quicksand type stuff here. And I'll break off this band. And hopefully my boy doesn't just to die. Make time slow down. And I get the check and back at it, I snap, cause I'm motherfucking throw down. I can't help it, man, I'm getting live though. I live that lock life, I chuck and chop low. I said I put in work, give it a shift and I ride it out till it hurts. Fuck a drought, and in the south my chickens jerk. A little curry, I ain't caring, it's from Barron's. Fuck it, hurt me, I guess a little dirty. But only for the clean though, got a bad bitch that'll clean up my act, call her my clean hoe. And if you're feeling like popping a bean, it's nothing like a blue dolphin, the monk is the color green. So fuck it, I'm only green, smoking on the finest, blunts over everything, call me the highness. Look at these fucking vultures over here. Always with the greenest bug, streaming, got me singing. What are you doing over here? This is a no vulture zone, guy. Eating people's stuff. I don't think it's very nice of you. You don't even care. Look at these guys. So rude.
So we just finished up out here at the springs. I think we're going to get a couple pictures and then head out to the mall. We'll see.
Just finished up with food. We stopped at Hooligan's, got some wings. Now time to go home and edit all this footage. I tell you, swimming, especially in cold water, is a workout. I don't think I've been this beat up in so long. It was rough. I need to smoke some weed.